money gave Dufresne the opportunity to discover who'd stolen the red mercury from Iceland. Then he got himself a sample to use both as a test and a diversion. He had the sample shipped to Cozumel. We followed soon after. The target was a cruise ship with 2,000 souls on board. Dufresne wanted us to plant the red mercury bomb and get out. Lambert wanted me to prevent the detonation by tampering with its trigger mechanism, Enrique's cell phone. But you interfered and made everything worse.
I couldn't rely on you, Fisher. The stakes were too high.
Fisher, we have successfully smuggled the red mercury device on board. Get it while Enrique fixes the comm relay.
Roger that, boss.
Fisher, bad news. A.D. Williams doesn't want the JBA to plant the bomb.
Enrique's cell phone is the trigger mechanism. I'll get a hold of it and disable the ignition sequence.
That's too unreliable. We're talking thousands of lives here.
I do this or my cover's blown. Does Williams have any suggestions?
I'm afraid so. He warned the local authorities of a possible terror threat. The boat should be crawling with police about now.
Swell.
Attention! All passengers, please return to your cabins immediately. Anyone found in the corridors will be subject to arrest. Thank you.
Fisher, we need a backup plan. Get a hold of the ship's manifest. That way, if the bomb goes off, at least we'll have something we can use to identify the victims.
I can't believe I've been saddled with him again.
Enrique, come in.
Sam, there are policemen everywhere. What's happening?
It's just a routine check. Are you okay?
Yes, but everyone's restricted to their cabins. I can't get back to our room, but I can make it to the comm tower. Can you meet me there?
On my way.
¿Qué fue ese ruido? ¿Viste eso?
eyes open, kid.
Something's not right. I can feel it.
I feel it too. That's how it always gets right before something goes down, kid. Trust me on this.
Eso, sígueme.
What are you waiting for? Hurry up, Sam. Good. You're finally here.
Nice to see you, too.
Let me get on top of you.
What?
So I can place the relay.
Oh, of course.
Sam, I need to reach the comm room to catch the relay signal. I'm over.
Good. You get to the comm room. I'll go fetch our package.
Once I'm there, I'll unlock the service elevator so you can reach the lower decks. Make your way back to the music lounge, then take the door on your right. I'll meet you in the engine room. Take care.
Esta porquería está descompuesta. Aquí no hay nada. Más vale estar seguro. ¿Quién anda por aquí? ¿Quién? No sé quién.
I got it, Sam. The elevator is working.
Sam, you're coming up on the engine room. Disable the ship's engines. That way, if the ship does go up, it won't be near the coast. Sam, if this mission goes bad, I don't want anyone seeing you on a camera feed. Find a way to delete the surveillance records.
Bingo.
Missing me, Sam?
Oh, yeah. Desperately. How's it going?
I'll be waiting for you near the fuel tank. Bring me something expensive that explodes.
Give me a...
About time you got here. Give me the bomb and let's do this already.
You're going to set it here?
On the other side of the pipes. Can you give me a hand getting over there? Thanks, Sam. Damn it. Sam, did my phone fall out of my pocket? Can you see it? We need it to trigger the bomb. If anything goes wrong, Emil is gonna have my head.
I've got it. I'll give it to you at the extraction point. This is it. Our one chance to prevent the bomb from exploding. I wonder how far Emil will go if the bomb doesn't explode. Would he kill Enrica? Or me? Are we worth more than 2,000 lives? This could be the end of everything. We'll just have to suffer the consequences. 2,000 dead is too high a price.
Thanks. I'll be there soon. We'll use the bomb delivery boat to get away.
Fisher, use a computer to send me everything that is on your PDA. I want to be reassured that in spite of appearances, you are still a loyal member of the JBA. I'm convinced for the time being, but I caution you to improve your performance.
No sé quién, por eso estoy preocupado. No, supongo que no fue nada. De nuevo, que haya sido o ya no está.
¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué fue ese ruido? ¿Eh? ¿No te sulfures? Ya, olvídalo. Aquí no hay nada.